Assalamu alaikum everyone. Today we are going to learn Arabic alphabets ha and sheen and its words. Let's watch. Which letter is this? Yes, ha. Ha. What's this? Do you know what's this? Yes, rob. Rob. In Arabic, we call habilun, 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 rob, habilun, rob. What's this? Garden. Okay, very good. Garden. In Arabic, we call hadikatun. In Arabic, we call hadikatun, hadikatun, garden. We can see different kinds of flowers, different shapes of flowers, different colors of flowers. Okay. Hadikatun garden. Habilun rob. Hadikatun garden. Then which letter is this? Which letter is this? Yes. Sheen. Sheen. What's this? Yes. Sun. Sun. In Arabic we call shamsun. Shamsun. Sun. Shamsun. Sun. Shamsun start with it? Sheen. Okay. Shamsun start with it? Sha. Okay. Then what's this? Lorry. Okay, very good. Lorry. In Arabic we call shahinatun. Shahinatun. Okay, shahinatun, lorry. Shahinatun, lorry.
So my dear children, you should study these two letters and its words. Hafor, habilun, rock. Hadikatun garden. Shafo shamsun sun. Shahinatun lord. Okay. You should learn these two letters pattern also. Did you remember it? Yes, great job. Okay. Inshallah, we will meet in our next class with new topic. Okay. Assalamu alaikum.